So, have I got a story for you guys?
Hey you guys, what's up? This is Divine and welcome back to my channel. So, I have got one hell of a story to tell you guys. So, this is one of the most exciting moments that's happened to me in 2020 so far. So, this was about a week ago. I was at a concert and I had a chance to perform with these musicians. Now, the band I had a chance to perform with was none other than Bell, Biv, Devoe. Now, if you guys don't know who they are, this is one of the most highly anticipating 90s singing group that I've ever heard in my life. And these guys are Ricky Bell, Ronnie Devoe, and Mike Bivins. And these guys are coming from the well-popular band called New Edition. Now, these guys are all from Roxbury, Massachusetts, out of Boston, like another neighborhood out of Boston. Well, one of them is from Washington, D.C. I got you, Johnny Gill. But I was at their concert with a couple of family members of mine from my mom, my aunt, and two of my cousins. So we got to see them perform some of their classics like Word to the Mother, Do Me Baby, or, well, it's actually called Do Me, When Will I See You Smile, and one of my favorite songs, Poison. Now, I can't even express how starstruck I was, because this is something that we had to, like, we had to plan this, because they were picking people out in the crowds to join them on stage to dance with them. So my aunt, being like the whole like manager vibe that she was like maneuvering me like through the crowd, trying to get me in front so they can pick me. So once I got to the front, like I was like having my hands like waving them all over the place, and I saw one of the guys that was working with the band, and they were like, we need two more guys. And I was like, right here, me, right here. And he's like, you? Yeah, come on. I'm like, oh, okay. So I got on stage, like I was just so overwhelmed. I was seeing Ronnie Devoe looking at me, he's giving me a high five, like what up me, and I'm like, oh my god, he just touched me. He just gave me a high five. And Ricky Bell looking at me, smiling and everything. And like they were telling us the whole deal. So this was like a dance off. So it was girls versus boys. So the ladies went first. One of them was doing like the entire Poison choreography and everything. So like, I didn't know if I was going to be the only one that can dance up there. But I just was like, in the moment, I was like, okay, we have to show them, we have to show this crowd that we can dance. So I'm going to show you guys the clip that my family took while we were at the show. Now, just to let you guys know who I was up there, I am wearing this exact jean jacket. So I also was wearing my special Dwayne Wayne glasses, but you may not see it because of the quality. I apologize for that, but you'll pretty much know it's me. So I'm gonna show you guys this clip right now, and I just really hope you enjoy it. So without further ado, here is me performing with Bell, Biv, Devoe. Enjoy!
To the back, fellas to the front. All my fellas to the front. Now listen, y'all cannot let the ladies show y'all out tonight, all right? All right. We need hip hop, we need energy.
No practicing moves. Come on, y'all, come up here, freestyle.
Yo, fellas, we need energy.
Right here, dog.
Your favorite hip hop moves. This is your chance.
Here we go.
Are you ready? On the count of three. Here we go.
And a one. And a two.
And a one. Two. Three. Come on.
The ballot, the high, the low. Keep it moving, but I'm still rocking. you.
Okay, so that was me performing with Belle Biv DeVoe, and once again, I can't even express how starstruck, like, how overwhelming it was to just be on stage with a group of legends like these guys. Like, they came from Boston, Massachusetts, which is, like, maybe, like, 20 or a good half hour away from me. And it's just, like, these guys grew up in, like, a same neighborhood environment like me. And I was just, like, they had the same dreams. They had the same kind of wishes that they had as musicians, like, growing up in Roxbury, Massachusetts, being able to, like, have this kind of gift to be able to sing, dance, and act a little bit as well. Like, it gave me that kind of push. And I was like, if these guys came from Massachusetts and they became famous, why can't we do the same? So, like, they're one of my biggest inspirations, especially with them coming out of New Edition. Like, I don't know what's gonna happen with them, but I'm hoping everything works out between Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, Mike, Ralph, and Johnny. I'm hoping to see all six of them together. It was great seeing Belle Biv DeVoe, but I want to see all six members of New Edition, like, just tearing up an arena. I want to see that happen. So, anyway, New Edition, please get back together this year. Please let this happen. But anyway, like, it was like a little glimpse of what I want to happen for me. I don't know if it's going to happen in 2020, but I want that kind of, like, exposure. I really...